typical King Corso comes up today with. No major behavioral issues. No real big problems for the owner. It's just puppy stuff. The pug on the leash, the shoes on the leash. He likes to put stuff off the ground. Just doesn't want to listen. Just had no formal prior training. Titus, unlock leash, track and boost. Check back on Titus and see what he does.